Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. This is your gem in your tar reader. Sa Earth sign, alamin natin ang iyong love reading. Just a reminder, this is a general reading, so this may or may not resonate with you, so don't take it personally. This is just a guide. Just in case na mag-resonate sa'yo ang reading na ito, pwede mo makonsider yung mga advice and messages na mapu-pull out natin. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, salamat sa pagsuporta at pagsubaybay sa ating channel. Na-appreciate ko lahat ng comments and messages nyo sa ating videos. Kung na-enjoy nyo po ang reading na ito, pwede po kayo mag-send ng thanks donation sa ating channel. Katabi po ng download button, ang thanks button. Kahit anong amount po ay ma-appreciate at malaking bagay na po yan na maaaring makatulong sa ating channel. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Give me your love energy. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Give me your love energy. Earth sign. You have Ace of Cups, a water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. You have the Magician. And Ten of Swords, an air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. I'm sensing here, earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, parang you want to move on with your life. You want to have a beautiful love energy. You're manifesting something, you're praying for something to happen with your life. Because you have so much love to give, to offer, pero parang tingin mo lagi na lang yun nasasayang. Parang you're praying for the right person to come, you're praying to have a relationship na yung parang love story ang dating. Let us see. What is Ace of Cups in your energy, Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn? There's so much love. Ace of Cups, there's a new opportunity of love, or you have so much love to give. There's the World. Seven of Swords, an air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Two of Swords, an air sign. And Ace of Swords, an air sign. Okay. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. I'm sensing na maaaring ikaw eh may mga pinagdaanan sa isang relationship na niloko ka, di ba? You've been cheated. Maaaring nawala yung trust mo. Iwala mo sa isang tao kasi na-backstab ka. Sinayang niya yung pagkakataon na binigay mo sa kanya. Yung pagmamahal na binigay mo sa kanya, pero hindi nag-end yung buhay mo doon. Parang, even though naloko ka, nasaktan ka, you still manage to cope up and you can still love again. Diba? Kaya you have Ace of Cups. There's so much love to give. Nasaktan ka man, oo, nasaktan ka, niloko ka, pero para sa'yo, Earth sign, hindi yun ang dahilan para mag-give up ka for a true love. You have the World. Meaning to say, tanggap mo sa sarili mo kung hindi siya yung para sa'yo, then maybe there's someone better. Diba? Parang, hindi lang puso mo ang pinaiiran mo, pati ang isipan mo. Na alam mo na kung sakaling hindi mag-work out yung relationship mo with you and this person, mayroong nakalaan para sa'yo. Kaya you have Two of Swords. And Ace of Swords. Alam mo sa sarili mo na kung hindi mo man namimit pa sa ngayon yung right person for you, sa perfect timing, di ba? The Magician, ibibigay yun para sa'yo. Yung deserve mo. Someone you deserve. Na narealize mo, bakit kailangan ko magpakalugmok sa maling tao? Kung ang tamang tao ay nag-aantay para sa akin. Di ba? Hindi mo kailangang malito. Hindi mo kailangang maguluhan. Kasi you realize there's someone better for you. Yung talagang destiny mo na nakalaan para sa'yo. And you're praying for it to come around. you're manifesting this person, kung sino man yung nasa isipan mo, na sana soon dumating na siya sa buhay mo. Sana soon, di ba? Habang hindi ka pa nag-give up sa true love, sana makilala mo na siya. Let us see the Ten of Swords in your energy. For Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, what is the Ten of Swords? O parang unti-unti ka nang nakaka-recover sa iyong past relationship. Yung nanloko sa'yo, nanakit sa'yo. Parang gusto mong i-heal yung sarili mo sa nakaraan. And you want to move forward. Ayaw mo magpakabilanggo sa isang relasyon na hindi ka masaya. Dahil alam mo na there's something better, there's someone better for you. Let us see the Ten of Swords in your energy, Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. What is the Ten of Swords in your energy? Give me the Ten of Swords for Earth sign. Okay. Earth sign, you have King of Pentacles. This is an Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Three of Cups, a water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. And the Hermit, a strong Virgo energy. Tingin ko, in the near future, you're trying to have a new beginning. New life, diba? Because may natutunan ka sa nakaraan. You have the Hermit. Maaring single ka ngayon, wala kang karelasyon, kasi you are waiting for the right person to come. Single ka man, pero you are productive right now. Maaring nagagawa mo yung mga bagay na nais mong gawin noon, pero hindi mo magawa kasi nasa in a relationship ka. Pero ngayon, parang unti-unti mong magagawa yung mga bagay na gusto mong magawa noon. Sa career man yan, sa business, sa passion mo, parang nagkakaroon ka ng time para sa sarili mo. Moment para sa sarili mo. And tingin mo, pag naging productive ka, naging maganda ang buhay mo, doon dadating yung right person for you. You're still hoping. Maaring sa ngayon, ang kasama mo sa buhay mo, friends mo, families mo. Diba? Yung mga taong nagbibigay sa'yo ng positive energy in life. At masaya ka kahit mag-isa ka lang sa ngayon. Diba? Walang kasama, walang kapartner. Parang na-fulfill mo naman yung buhay mo. Nagagawa mo yung mga bagay na gusto mong gawin sa buhay. So parang hindi sayang. Yung sitwasyon na meron ka ngayon, walang panghihinayang kasi productive ka. Diba? Hindi na sasayang yung panahon at oras mo sa maling tao. Tama lang na i-let go mo kung ano yung relationship mo sa iyong past and move forward. Embrace your new beginning in life. Lagi mong tandaan, kung hindi man yung person mo sa ngayon, yung the one for you, there's always someone na nakalaan para sa'yo. So, tignan natin. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Angel guide, give me some message for Earth sign. Angel guide, give me some message for Earth sign. Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Angel guide. Siguro ngayon, Earth sign, parang na-realize mo na mahalin ko muna ang sarili ko bago ako magmahal ng iba. Diba? I-enjoy ko muna yung buhay kaysa naman magmahal ka ng maling tao. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Angel guide, give us a message for Earth sign. Okay. earth sign you have here, opportunity. There's an opportunity for you. Opportunity that you deserve. Be assertive, be confident enough that you will have everything that you want in life. It's a no for now, maybe at the right time. Sa perfect timing na ibibigay sa yon ng nasa taas. So let us see Oracle Guide. Give us a message for Earth Sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Oracle Guide, give us a message, guidance for Earth Sign. Earth sign, your dreams need a practical plan. Diba kung may mga plano ka sa buhay mo ngayon, nakafocus ka sa goal mo in life, you need to make a plan, practical plan. Expect powerful change in life. May significant change na mangyayari sa iyong buhay, and luck is on your side. So, thank you. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you, Earth sign.